Welcome to OctaTest channel. In this session, I am going to teach you two maths tricks by which you can do the maths calculation very fast and easy way. I am sure after watching this session, definitely you can do the maths calculation very fast without using the calculator. If you like this session, please subscribe and share it. Knowledge increases by sharing, so please share it. In this session, I am going to teach you one simple maths trick. How to find out the square of numbers ending with 5. Suppose we take example of 65. We have to find out the square of 65. Square of 65 means 65 multiplied by 65. So how we'll get this answer? 65 multiplied by 65. Now in this number which is ending with the 5, 65, there are two parts. First part, that is 5, and second part, that is 6. So first we will take the square of 5. So you can write it down, square of 5, that is 25. Now what number is remaining here? 6. What is the next number of the 6? That is 7. So we will multiply 6 into 7. First number 6, the next number of it, that is 7. So we are multiplying 6 and 7, 6, 7 is 42. So we are writing 42 here. So we are getting the number 4225. So that is the square of 65. To make you understand, I have explained like this, but in one step also you can find out the square of 65. So first number is 5, so first write down square of 5, that is 25. And next number, that is 6. What is the next number of the 6? 7. So 6, 7 is 42. So we are writing 42 here. So directly in one step we are getting the answer of the square of 65. We take another example. Suppose we have to find out the square of 75. So first we will write the square of 5, that is 25. 5, 5 is 25. Next number is 7. What is the next number of 7? That is 8. So 7 multiplied by 8, it means that is the 56. So we will write 56 here. That is the answer of square of 75. You have to find out the square of 85. Same way, first number is 5. So square of 5 you write down here, 25. And next number, that is 8. What is the next number of 8? 9. So 8, 9 is 72. Suppose there is number of 3 digits, 105, and we have to find out the square of 105. So in the same way, first number is 5, so we write it down, 25, square of 5 is 25. Now remaining number, that is 10, and what is the next number of 10? That is 11. So 10 multiplied by 11, it means that is the 110. So that is answer. I will take one another example, 205. We have to find out the square of 205. So same method we will apply. First number 5, so square of 5, 25. Now what is remaining here? 20. So this 20 we will multiply by the next number, that is 21. So 21 to the 42, so 420. So we will write 420. That is the answer of square of 205. Now the table for other numbers also you can do such calculation very fast. Thanks for watching this session. In coming sessions I will teach more maths trick for fast calculation. Please share and subscribe it.